Hello, everyone. The video shows how to create and manage multiple Tinder accounts.
You need to use two tools, Lalicat antidetect browser and YiLu proxy. Firstly, configure YiLu proxy settings as shown video.
For the security of Tinder accounts, here I use dedicated static residential IP. Right-click an IP and select a port.
Then I create two new browser profiles to create two Tinder accounts.
Fill in name. Here I create two profiles in a batch.
Then select an operating system, browser version, and user agent.
Then select SOCKS5 or HTTP.
Enter local IP 127.0.0.1.
And port 5500. I set Tinder.com as the default homepage. Then check proxy.
The IP is the same as the IP of port 5500.
Then save. Different accounts use different IPs. So I change a profile's proxy port to 5501. Then run them. Click Create Account. Then we can use Google, Facebook, or phone number to register. Here I use phone number. For creating multiple Tinder accounts, you need to find an online message receiving platform. Enter a phone number. Enter the received code. You also need to register multiple emails. Then enter an email address. Enter your first name, birthday, gender, and so on. Then upload two photos. Continue. Now the first account is created. Then create the second account as the same steps. Then you can manage the two accounts at the same time on one computer.
If you need more Tinder accounts, create more virtual browsers in Lalicat and connect different IPs. From YiLu Proxy.
Okay. The video is over. Please subscribe, like and share. Bye.